And finally, we can bring you an update now on the baby gorilla whose birth we told you about just last month. Afia was born to mum Kira in a rare emergency caesarean operation carried out at Bristol Zoo.
Well, almost 2 months on, Afia is making great progress venturing into the outside world for the first time today. The staff perhaps proving that their mothering instincts go beyond humanity.
Very sweet, and that is all for